passes drop by number 36, Matt Francisco. Brings up 30. Incomplete pass brings up fourth down. Nice deep punt, caught on the 30-yard line. Victoria Eagles to start their first drive. Run play the outside, number 23. Picked up about 15 yards. Another run play up the middle, number 89. Barging his way through. It's in for the touchdown. Two-point conversion is good. The score is Victoria Eagles 8 to South Australia 5 nil. Almost picked up by number 9 from Victorian Eagles. Sweet play to left, number 65. Good chase down. Bring up fourth and five. Nice deep punt again. Caught by number 29. Flag on the play. Strong rushing by number 89. Picks up the first down and about 10 yards. Another flag on the play. Number 23, Victorian Eagles has found a gap. Touchdown to Victoria. And the two-point conversion is good. 16-0 to Victoria Eagles. quick screen pass, flick out the side, and there's a flag on the play. Most likely be two forward passes. About 20. Deep pass in the air. Ooh, almost intercepted at number 23. Fullback number 89, cuts upfield. Nice run, picks up about 10 yards. We're on play number 23, looks to the outside, cuts back upfield, picks up the first down. Nice stop by number 40 from South Australia Fire. Things off. Go back, looking for number 17. Nice pass for a touchdown. Two-point conversion is good. Front play, South Australia Fire, looking for the edge. Nice block by number 65. Turns upfield. It's first down for South Australia Fire. Play action pass, incomplete. Screen pass number 36 at Francisco. Brings up about 4th and 6. at the Victorian Eagles. It's a fumble. Well picked up by South Australia Fire, but Victoria will keep the ball. Complete pass brings up third in about 15. Recovered by South Australian Fire, brings up first down. Covered by number 30, Adam Smith. Fraction 3rd and 4. In and out of the hands of number 12. Picked up by number 25. Balls up in the air. Picked off by Francisco, number 36. Guy play up the middle, number 40. Picks up about 5 or 6 yards. Quarterback keeper. Timeout. That's the end of the half. Score check is Victoria Eagles 24, South Australian Fire 0.
Come on, Stewie! Number 23 finds the hole.
Nice, Dewey!
It's touchdown to Victoria. Score currently stands at 30 to nil to Victorian Eagles. Incomplete prospect. Almost picked off there by number 16. Well picked up by the punter. Kicks the feed, runs about it, out about the 25 yard line. Victoria Eagles. Tackled by number 65, Josh Barry. First down for Victorian Eagles. There is a flag on the play. There was no touchdown there. There was an illegal block in the back. Another flag on the play. It's holding on the offense, it's a 10-yard penalty.
interception number 22, Zoe.
He turns it back to the 30-yard line. He sent the Australian fire, first down. Deep inside Victorian Eagles' half. Reception by number 12.
Looks like they're going to try to get the first down. Snap made. Quarterback has gone back. Over the top of the head. That'll be the fourth down. Completed. First and 10 now to the Eagles in the white. Also in the meantime we have the Queensland State team. The run play. About 5 yards. We have the Queensland State team in the open competition. They'll be moving down to Adelaide for the Senior Nationals. Push and a shove. That's brought down. Hand off. Number 17. Good block by number 89, running the ball back up for the fourth down. Take place with about probably 3 to go. Snap on the fourth down, number 8 moves back, passes wide. He has caught it. No, he was out of bounds. And that's fourth down, changing now to first and 10 to the fire on about their 45 yard. Fire formed a tight pocket around the quarterback. He's thrown high, it's gone over the top of the head. Taken. Oh, it's close. Defense moving up very quickly. The quarterback got the ball away. Animal stubbing to watch good on. Third down we had. Cross the field. He's taken it. Has he got it? Who's held it? They were fighting for it. I think he's got it. Fire will advance. Down to about the 30-yard mark for first. And 10. Snap taken. Defense coming through. Left a hole down the middle. Gone down. The ball. Trying to reach the ball away from him. But there'll be a gain on the play. Snap taken. Quarterback comes back. Hassel still gets the ball away. And I could not see. I think it's waved away. Incomplete. Pass to 65. He breaks out of the tackle. Now I think we have touchdown. Now Pagan pass, running it through, he's got the extra 2 points, they go to 8. But we have a lead by the Victorian Eagles, which would seem a little bit insane. Back on their 35, first and 10. Run play. Blocking quite good. He's got around the outside and has gone out of bounds. Out of bounds on the opposition 40 yard, and they'll continue at first and 10. And the accommodation venue and the game venue all on the one site. First and 10 to the Eagles. Now pass forward on the reverse type play. But 32. Snap again, similar handoff, this time from behind. Brought down. Snap play again, quarterback. Number 89. Hand off again, the ball loose. Picked up by the Eagles. They charge downfield. There'll be a timeout now. Also a flag on the play. Assisting the runner. But that's the end of the game. Thank you, players. Thank you, game officials. Win to the Eagles over the Fire. And we'll be holding the presentation ceremony for the Ebang Trade Trophy and the MVP awards for the team in about 10 minutes' time. Just
Okay, we'll start getting things underway. Firstly, I'd like to congratulate everyone on a great tournament and also for attending. It's been a great week, I'm sure we'll all agree. I'd like to thank our sponsors, firstly, eBank Trade, Anaconda, the Queensland Government, Under Armour, and also DIR Down Under. And also a special big thank you to the Talabudger Recreational Camp. We've all had a great week and they've been great hosts. I'd like to first welcome all the head coaches, if you can all please come up here.
The MVP that we've awarded, this guy works tirelessly for us up in the engine room, doesn't record many stats, and we've given this to Dale Chenoweth. Next up from South Australia, Coach Brett Simpson.
Right, I've just got a couple of things to say. First of all, I'd like to thank my team, my boys. Thank you very much for a good tournament. I'd like to thank the organisers and every participant that was here at this Nationals. Thank you very much for giving us some tough games. The MVP for the SA Fire, this guy has basically been a machine for us, and it's number 65, Josh Barry.
This is Josh, next up from Victoria, Coach John Murphy.
I'd like to thank the tournament organisers. It's been a great event up here. The weather's been fantastic, although there was one game where I think it got a little bit wet. To all the other teams, really thank you very much for the competition. My guys had a bit of a checkered preparation due to me trying to do skydiving at Christmas time without a parachute. It didn't quite work. But the guys stepped up, played with heart the last two games. Congratulations, guys. Well done. Thank you very much. The guy who I've awarded the MVP award to has played both sides, spent a fair bit of the time playing both ways, and particularly in the last two games has stepped up and been an absolute truck on offense. Goes to Kieran Coyle.
Coach Peter Toss. Thank you very much. Firstly, I'd like to say congratulations to the Queensland side for winning this championship. A really well-prepared team and a great lot of athletes, very skillful. Thank you to everyone else involved, and particularly the people that ran the tournament. Our MVP, or like other teams, was called on to play both ways, and this time our MVP for the tournament would be Ryan Gettings. Thank you.
A big thank you to everyone who's travelled to come here. It's easy for us, some of our boys live about 5 minutes away or an hour up the road, but those people who have flown or taken long, long bus rides to come here and play a tournament, well done guys, definitely worth the travel. I was here 2 years ago and it's great to see five teams here now, and you never know, hopefully next time around we'll be up to that six, and to be able to get through and take it out against such great opposition is wonderful. Thanks to the Stingrays and DIR for organising the tournament, GA reps who have played their role in everything. Congratulations to the boys. Hard to pick an MVP of a great team of guys. And this time, the MVP for Queensland is Lachlan McIntyre.
Okay. Nice slippers.
Lachie, you're ripped out.
The chairman of the tournament organising committee, Mr. Alan Tindall.
Firstly, I'd like to thank all participants for the weekend. It's certainly been a pleasure for us to put this particular event on for you guys. It's about 9 months ago, we won the successful tender from Gridiron Australia. And also I'd like to make note of the Gridiron Australia representatives here, Russell Goodwin and Peter Farrar. Without their help, it would have been very difficult for us to run a successful event. Now I'd like to call on Peter Farrar to deliver the National Trophy for 2006.
Go, Peter.
Go, Peter. Gentlemen, thank you all on behalf of Gridiron Australia for attending this tournament, and thank you for competing in this tournament with the spirit and the teamwork and the attitudes that you've all displayed. There is a reason why you've all attended this tournament, and that's to take a trophy home. There can only be one winner, unfortunately, and that winner for 2006 is Queensland. So I'd like to call upon Stephen Box, the head coach of Queensland, to accept the trophy. And he can bring his captains up if you'd like. Trophy that's going down for the captains at the moment is the trophy that keeps going on. It's the reciprocating trophy each year. The trophy that Coach Fox has in his hands at the moment is the trophy that they get to keep and get to take back to Queensland with them, although they're already back here already. But Coach Fox would like to say a few words as the newly crowned national champions.
Thank you. Peter's a little upset tonight because I've broken his reign. He was the last Queensland coach to win a national championship, so I'm very pleased to break that drought. So great job by the boys. The captains have led the team very well. Every single person's made a contribution. Acknowledge the support of my assistant coaches, Paul Knight, Andy Miller, David Blythe, David Johansson, and Captain Ron, the manager. Without these guys, we couldn't have done it. Boys, you've given up your time and your effort over the last 4 months, 5 months to trial and make your way through. It's good to see that about half of you guys will have the opportunity again next time, so we look forward to having you back. For you guys, it's your last chance here at Junior Nationals. Well done. Enjoy it. And you know, we'll hope to see everyone back here next year before the toughest possible event we can have. Way to go.
Thanks, Steve. There's only one further thing to do, and that's to officially close the proceedings here, which closes the tournament. On behalf of Gridiron Australia and all member states, I would like to thank you all for your attendance. There will be another junior tournament next year, and we hope to see you all here, plus Western Australia. So go home, tell your teammates, tell your family, tell your friends what a great time you've had. Don't tell them if you haven't had a great time, but encourage the teams, encourage yourselves and encourage your states to get behind this concept, because it is absolutely wonderful. I would now like to thank you and officially close the 2006 National Championships.